This is Bella.
And we ended up doing a prosthesis for her. She broke her leg, stepped in a gopher hole, and then Dr. Robin Skillman and I kept casting the leg, and we had it almost fully repaired. Then another llama opened up the gate, and she went out and had fun and re-damaged the leg. We could no longer, the casting wouldn't work. And after a while, the leg was swelling, creating problems, so it was either euthanize her, put her to sleep, or else we'd have to take the leg off. And my vet said, let's take the leg off and think about a prosthetic device, and we went for it. I walked into Hanger, to Michael's office, cold, and said, I've got a problem, can you help me? And he said, well, he'll give it a try.